Okay, so here is my singing bowl. I'm going to take a step back from the camera just because I don't want it too loud in there. But I want you to really think about some of the things that you would want to envision. And it's kind of, I want you to envision it already completed, already done. Not going through the job interview process, it's already having the job. So I'm gonna do that. We're gonna do a quick little meditation with this. And I will also put this solely on the my YouTube channel tonight, so you can connect with this one as well. So if you want to do it a couple of times over the next few days as we get ready for this. So here we go. Let's start with a nice deep breath. Deep breath in through your nose, down and through your chest, and all the way back out. Deep breath in through your nose, down and through your chest, and all the way back out. Softening your eyes and thinking about the items that you choose to have completed during this eclipse cycle. Think about how you're going to feel with your new steps, maybe in your career or with your family. Maybe there's new insights or changes. Maybe there's some healing, not only for you, but maybe other family members as well. Think about that healed completely. No more pain, no more stiff joints or muscles. Healed, able to do anything and everything you choose to do. How are these changes going to change and modify your holiday plans? Think about the new connections in your families and friends. How is it going to change and modify? How is it going to feel on the other side of these changes? How are those new connections going to come in and change and modify, not just you, but your family, your friends? How is it going to change all of that? Maybe there's some new clarity that you're choosing to have in your life. Maybe a new direction. Maybe new steps in a direction. Think about that. How does it feel like to have those signs and symbols from your angels and archangels celebrating you as you make new changes in your life? Feeling those changes already done, already completed. Let's take a few last deep breaths together. Deep breath in through your nose, down and through your chest, and all the way back out. Deep breath in through your nose, down and through your chest, and all the way back out. Wiggling your toes and your fingers and becoming aware of the space that you're in. Deep breath in through your nose, down and through your chest, and all the way back out. I thank you so much for joining me for Thursday Night Live, and I know that we'll be talking again soon. I know you're going to have an amazing eclipse cycle.